What makes a good music writer?
What makes a good music writer? I don't know. I think part of it is about being a vessel, like this window into the art and into artists. What makes a good music journalist, though? I think that's subjective. But for me, I've been inspired by people like Phiona Okumu, Therese, Owen, some badass women who shaped me into the vessel that I would become. Do you know what these are? These are the little tapes you had to put into your dictaphone. And a dictaphone is like just a tape recorder, so you take it with you when you're doing the interviews. And some of mine are like Morafe, Mary J. Blige, Nas. And you know, you'd have to spend like 1,000 hours basically transcribing so that you could give the reader the same experience that you were getting. I remember Maria McCloy did that for me, you know. She would have these articles out about TKZ, and I felt like I was right there. And even that time when she had Thandiswa actually meeting Mama Miriam Makeba. Imagine.
So why did you stop writing?